This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Lynda.com. Get 10 days free at Lynda.com/Amplified. And go to SoundmanCA.com to get your Amplified shirts, hats, stickers, and iPad kits. Last episode, you saw me make two bezels for the front of my kick panels, and I even attached one of them. Right now, I need to catch up on the left side kick panel. I need to build out my waveguide and attach my bezel. This dash is for a Subaru Forester.
How to minimize, shrink down the f***ing, the AC vents.
To make them for the. You can shrink down your sentence.
Or.
You could shrink down your lips anymore, so you could talk right.
It's a f***ing paragraph now, it's not a sentence.
Now I can start bodyworking the right kick panel. I'm going to use this fiberglass reinforced filler and go all around the bezel so we can reinforce it with some fiberglass reinforced filler. Then I'm gonna use some of this cheap ass Z grip filler. It's quality filler at a quality price. And it sands easy, it dries fast. I don't know, I'm not sponsored by Z grip. What the f am I saying? We're gonna spread this on there and it's good. The only reason I'm using Z grip is because it's cheap. And it's actually non-clogging, it doesn't clog your sandpaper. There's a link in the description where you can buy it. Amazon link, Amazon affiliate, bam, put the money in my pocket, bitch. I'm also gonna reinforce thinner areas as I fill it and sand it. I'm trying to get a uniform thickness. We're going OCD on this hoe. You hear me? OCD, H-O-E. I also like to primer my panels early so I can see what I'm looking at. Once we get it all the same color, we can see the imperfections. Damn, there's a lot. So I'm just gonna go back and forth between primer, fiberglass, fiber reinforced filler, and this other shit. I know I said the thing wrong, but I don't give a f. And then this one right here is for a Subaru STI. If you guys like them, cool. If you guys don't like them, I don't give a f. I'm gonna keep making them. This next idea may turn out to be a disaster, but what I've always wanted to do is have this kick panel wrap around the edge of the door jamb here. If the kick panel can go on over the door jamb, it can finish off the pinch molding. The vinyl can wrap around the edge. It could look so sweet. But the problem is that fiberglass mat doesn't like to bend in a 90 degree angle. It likes to just fuck you over and over in the ass. It's hard to work with, is what I'm trying to say. So we're gonna have to lay this mat on there, edge by edge, little by little, trim it and lay it, trim it and lay it again, trim that, lay that, and keep going. We'll see how it turns out. We're going real slow and thinking about this one. You're not gonna see it just pull off like magic in this video, so fucking relax. We're just trying shit, okay? Growing up at my dad's old shop, we used to fix a lot of antenna masts. Some of you young kids don't even know what an antenna mast is. Let me teach you kids a favorite trick from the old days. It doesn't exist anymore, so I'm gonna re-resurrect this trick. This is an antenna. Not many cars have these anymore. But back in the day when I was a kid, you used to see a car with an antenna, it used to be like this. You know what's good for the car stereo business? Bent antenna masts. That'll keep a shop in business. Ever since cars stopped coming with antennas on the fender, shops started going under. Is it a coincidence? I think not. But that's not why my dad's shop went under. My dad's shop went under because I was running it. It wasn't because of lack of antenna masts, because I lived in that town and I bent a lot of antenna masts, you know what I mean? Almost done. We got these panels primered. They're fitting together nice. little by little, everything's getting tighter and tighter, which is the opposite of what's happening to Rafa's mama's ass. Because that shit's quickly getting wider. Fix that back sheet metal once the interior's done. We gotta make our door panel still. We gotta rerun a couple of fuel lines. We gotta fix the shift linkage. The tranny pissed oil all over the f***ing floor again. Almost done. One more week. Go to soundmanca.com and support Amplified by buying a Soundman shirt, an Amplified shirt, a Soundman hat, or a sticker pack, son. Get yourself an iPad kit. Get an Android kit. I don't give a shit. It's important that you support the show so I have money to build the car to make the show with. You see what I'm saying? And if you order a product from my website, I'll personally pack it up and look at it and put it in a box for you. I'll touch it. You're going to get my finger juices on your package. Also, take a look at our sponsor for this episode, lynda.com. Lynda.com is the best learning resource on the internet. Lynda.com/amplified, they'll give you 10 days free. You can learn anything from music to video production, business, finance, you name it, they got it. See what you guys can learn in 10 days for free. We'll see you guys next time.